Assalamualaikum dear students, hope you are doing well and enjoying your summer vacation. Today we will solve the remedy pack of mathematics level 9. Question number 1 is circle the correct option, which is the order of square matrix. First of all, let us see what is square matrix. Any matrix that have same number of rows and columns is termed as square matrix. Let us consider a matrix 1, 2, 3, 4. This matrix contains 2 rows and 2 columns. So any matrix that have same number of rows and columns is termed as square matrix. Here we represent rows by m and columns by n. So order of matrix is written as m by n. So if value of n and m are same, so that matrix is a square matrix. Here options are 2 by 2 by 2, 2 by 1 and 3 by 2. Look at here, first option 2 by 2 have same number of rows and columns, so the square order have 2 by 2. Question number 2 is if 2x, 6, 3x equals to 0, then x is equal. We are given with the determinant of 2, 6, 3x equals to 0. By solving it, we have 2 into x minus 3 into 6 equals to 0. That is 2x minus 18 equals to 0. 2x is equal to 18. So x is equal to 18 over 2, which is equal to 9. So the right option is option A, 9. The determinant, by after taking the determinant of this matrix, we can get the value of x, that is 9. Question number 3 is which statement is true for symmetric matrix? Symmetric matrix are those matrix whose after determinant, after taking transpose, we get that matrix. So any matrix that remains same even after taking its, what is transpose? By changing the number of rows, changing rows and columns, interchanging position of rows and columns is termed as transpose. By taking the transpose of any matrix, if we get the same matrix, then their matrices are called symmetric matrix. So first option is A plus A transpose is equal to A transpose whole transpose. After taking the this matrix, we are getting again that matrix. So this is the right option, that is symmetric matrix. Number 4 is the radical form of 2 raised to power 3 by 5 is. First of all, let us consider what is radical form. Radical form is form kind of which contain a radical sign. We have given an exponential form 2 raised to power 3 by 5, which we can write as 2 raised to 3 whole raised to power 5. And this 5 can as 2 raised to power 3 into 5. So option A, 2 raised to 3 with the root of 5 is the right option. Question number 5, which of the following are irrational numbers? Irrational numbers are those numbers that cannot be written in the form of P by Q. Any numbers which we cannot written in the form of P by Q are termed as irrational number. Here we can see option A is 1 by 6 that can be written in P by Q form, so it's a rational. 15 by 2 is rational. Pi is an irrational as it cannot be written in the form of P by Q. Question number 6 is the exponential form of 7 root of x. X having root 7 in exponential form will be what? This is called the radical form. We have to convert it into exponential form. So it will be written as x raised to power 1 over 7. So the option C is the right option to this question. Next, question number 7 is the answer of 16 over 25 whole raised to power minus 1 over 2 is. Let's solve it. 16 over 25 whole raised to power minus 1 over 2. The factors of 16 are 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 divided by factors of 25 is 5 into 5 whole raised to power minus 1 over 2. It can be written as 2 raised to power 2 into 2 raised to power 2 whole raised to power minus 1 over 2. We can be written it as 2 multiplied 2 divided by 5 whole raised to power 2 and whole raised to power minus 1 over 2. This 2 will be cancelled out. Remaining is 4 over 5 whole raised to power minus 1 over 2. We have learned about a law of exponent that a raised to power minus n is equal to 1 over a raised to power n. So it can be written as this is 1 on the 5 by 4 whole raised to power 1. By changing its positions, its power will change its sign. So the right option is 5 by 4, which is option number A. Part number 6 is the determinant of matrix B is equal to 3, 2, 1, 4 is. Determinant of a matrix can be taken as given matrix is 3, 2, 1, 4. That is matrix B. Its determinant is written as 3, 2, 1, 4. Multiply with 3 with 4 minus 1 with 2. That is 12 minus 2, which is equal to 10. So option A, 10 is the determinant of matrix B. Part number 9, the concept of matrices introduced by Arthur Cayley was the first who gave the concept of matrices. The term logarithm introduced by the term logarithm was firstly introduced by John Napier. John Napier was the first who tell about logarithm and C languages in computer and mathematics. Part number 11 is the value of iota square is. Iota square is an imaginary number and its value is minus 1, and iota is equal to square root of minus 1. It was used to solve the numbers which have negative sign, negative value in its radical form. For that number, we use an imaginary number, that is iota. The real part of a plus iota b is a plus iota b. Here, a is the real part and iota b is the imaginary part because it contains iota, which is an imaginary number. So, here the real part of this is a. Question number 3 is a square minus b square over a plus b equals to a square minus b. A square minus b square is a formula, algebraic formula, which is equal to a plus b into a minus b divided by a plus b. Both of these terms a plus b and a plus b are same, so remaining part is a minus b. So the right answer to this question is a minus b, option D. Part 14 is what will be added to complete the square of 9a square minus 12ab. Students, here we are given 9a square minus 12ab. We will have to find the number that we will add here to complete the square. Look at here, we have 9a square. It can be written as 3a whole square minus formula of a square, a minus b whole square, which is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. So 2a is 3a. We need b here. So if we multiply 3 into 2, 6, and what remaining? 4 remaining here to complete the square. So we will add 4b. So add 4b square to complete the square. So we will add here 4b, 16b square to complete the square of this. 4 ka square 16 and saath b ka square b square. So we will add 16b square to this expression to complete its square. Part 15, find m so that x square plus 4x plus m is a complete square. Here we will find the value of m to complete the square of x square plus 4x plus m. So here we have x square plus 4x plus m. X whole ka square plus 2 into x and 2 plus m. So here this is a plus, this is 2 of formula, this is a, and this is b. This is a square plus 2ab plus this is b. So here we write b as 2. So b square will be 2 ka square, that is equals to 4. So we will add here 4 to complete the square of this expression. Last question is the factor of 3x square minus x minus 2r. Here we will find the factor of 3x square minus x minus 2. Firstly, how will find the factors? We will multiply the constant term with the coefficient of x square, that is 3 2s are 6, and then we will find the factor of 6, that is 2 3s are 6 and 3 1s are 3. So So 6 equals to 2 multiply 3. Now we will arrange it as by multiplying these two numbers we get 6, and by adding or subtracting we get minus x. So if we write it as x square minus 3x plus 2x minus 2. So 3 2s are 6 and minus 3 plus 2 minus 1. By making pairs is common of both numbers 3x, here remaining x minus 1, here 2 will be common x minus 1. So 3x plus 2 and x minus 1 are the factor of this number 3x plus 2 and x minus 1. That is option D is the right option to this question. So students, here are the lectures of today lecture with 16.